Hey, taking a break from the mowing for a second just to show you my aquaponics. My sons and I dug this big hole. It's about 5 feet deep by, I don't know, it's like, what, 6 feet wide by, I think that's about 8 feet. Yeah, it's just about 8 feet. Believe it or not, there are fish in here. And the water gets pumped up into this 5 gallon bucket that spills over. That's to try to catch debris. It doesn't work, but the water flows down here. The roots are just sitting there as the water goes through. It's kind of interesting because you can look. I don't know if you can see in there really well, but it's quite shallow there. But then just past the roots, it gets deeper because it slows it down. It just keeps going. And that is mostly various varieties of hot peppers. This is squash. Don't ask why I did that, I have no idea. But the squash roots actually go all the way down through here. The very ends of them, I guess, are somewhere in here. That takes a full run down. I have some other plants I'm going to put in a hole, and it spills back in. The fish eat, the fish poo, the water pumps, the plants eat the nutrients, we'll call it, and complete the nitrogen cycle, and that's aquaponics. Fish, aquaculture, and hydroponics, growing plants in water. So, that's what I did. I did it indoors. If you go back and look at some of my old videos, there's one that's called My Failed Aquaponics. That's exactly what it was. Very, very failed. But I've enjoyed doing it. So, maybe I'll feed the fish while we're on here. Let's see. They come up. Nope, that's the problem with having sinking fish food. They come up, but as soon as they see a shadow, they're gone. So, anyways, back to mowing. I'm kind of just doing little clips of the mowing, but not that anybody gives a rat's ass about me mowing my grass, but, you know, why not? It's part of my video log, so screw it.